Sup, though? It's your boy Kid Fury coming at you with another Zonic-y video. I remember last time I started off showing you some, showing you my other character, Ghoststrike. Now I'm gonna create a new character specifically for this, for this YouTube series. I showed y'all this prologue already, right? And I wanna do it again because a thing that I didn't notice when I did my first character is that when you do your prologue, you have a better edge on the game, like you level up faster. You get what I'm saying? Yeah. So let's go. My voice sound a little on edge just because I have a lot of mucus backup in my throat and it's hard to get out, so let's get this. Personally, I don't really like. I have the word effect. Personally, I don't really like the great sword or the cleaver, or whatever, the claymore. I prefer the stat because it's quick and to the point with it. Like if you ever played DC Universe Online, which is another one of my favorite games on PS4 or PS3. I swear to God, that game is so. You would know, you wouldn't realize what I'm going to talk about. Because in DC Universe Online, the staff is like one next to the gun. Next to the gun, the staff is the fastest weapon. So, like, you understand what I'm talking about. The claymore is, like, very slow. It's like a two-handed weapon on DC Universe Online. Yeah. Oh yeah, that's not gonna die yet, and I'm gonna come back as max and make some more. Let's go, baby. Lego. If I die, I ain't gonna die on purpose. I'm gonna give it up. Personally, I really don't like the Warrior class because it doesn't have. Guard. What's that? Oil spill? Oh, it's Spartan Kick. Another spell. Oh, that's strong. I'm about to see. Now I'm about to come back with Max and start sleeping. Maybe because Max is one of the Greek four. Like I said before, Max is. This Max MB Shade is my favorite out of all of them shades. The name of this cool. He's in Shade. He throws shade at the world. He tries to fuck with me. He gonna throw me shade. Get this. Semi stomp, lightning strike, nigga. What are you doing? This? I can't get the lightning strike off again. What's he got? Oh, that's the game that my boy Amaro was showing me yesterday. Like, he was helping me with my. He was helping me with my assassin dude and get my level up. Come on, lightning strike. I'm trying to end it with Zeus. With lightning Zeus. I'm calling him Lightning Zeus. Or is he a cleric? He may be a cleric. Demarja! Squaw. I just thought my squaw song. Squaw or TV song. Now I'm not. I was using 600. My cousin on OTV on 600. I'm saying, I ain't about that life. I just be, chilling. I ain't no type of gangs. I ain't never gonna be in no type of gangs. Fuck all that gang life. I ain't about that bike life. I ain't about that gang life. I'm about that ballers life. Boom, yeah. Basketball player, future NBA All Star. Comes back, Kid Fury, AKA. Yeah. Body manager, nigga. This nigga better not take forever. Just because I know what's about to happen. I know my wife already off. Our defense of five. Look at this. Like, my boy started showing me this. Like, his name is Amara. He's not online right now. Sometimes I'm mad, but that's how it is. Alright, I'm about to end this video right now on this note, on this last mission of Bump.